Central Caldwell County, Kentucky, North Central Lyon County, Kentucky, until 9 p.m. At 8.09 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Edeville, moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado. Tornadic debris has been confirmed by radar. The following impacts are expected. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Princeton and Farmersville around 8:15 p.m. Dawson Springs around 8:40 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Fryer. This includes Interstate 69 in Kentucky between mile markers 71 and 90. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 9 p.m. for the following counties, in Kentucky, Caldwell, and Lyon.